Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode here on the LibreCraft server. So, today my plans are to make this side of the island a bit prettier. Cause I have the front of the island, which is my tower and some things I built here. We have the right of the island, which is Estian's zone, so I don't wanna mess with it. And then we have the left back of the island, which has nothing. Well, at least nothing that I can see. So I wanna make this part of the base prettier. So first thing first, I wanna go and build a dock around this place. Just like a few ships and a little things. Also the dock has to have the water flowing through it so I can live from here. So this design might take me a few minutes to come up with, but I'll start thinking what I can do and then come back. Okay, so I made the dock. It's just a place to hold some boats, nothing too special. Make sure to have it if logs go down. But yeah, the dock is kinda done. People can come here with boats. Now I have those boats. I wanted to make one big here, but then again it won't fit the scale of my build. My build is for small boats, like the bigger boats can't even go for the river, so what's the use of it? So people that come to visit usually won't know of this place, so they have to stop here. We go out and I want to make a building here that makes sure they fit, like check their passport if they have a assurance to come here. Yeah, this is the world. I think this is the world. Whatever. So I'm just gonna make a building that give passports to people, or maybe not give passport, but check if they fit, and only if they fit they can go inside my island. So this is some redstone and some building. I'm gonna get onto it and then come back. Okay, so the room is done. It looks like this, not too shabby. Okay, now you go to the inside, looks a bit bigger. And here it has this lock and this lock. This one is for the stairs, this one is for the river. To lock, you just put levers, flick them once and break them. So now the stairs are locked. Now if this goes down and you can't jump up them. Of course, someone can enderpearl or just build up. I'm not counting for those players, it's just for my fun. So yeah, also, yep, this is the lock for my river. Again, someone can jump off, take his break his boat, go on here and place it here. But I'm not counting for those players, those are not ones that go with my flow. And really, I can kill people that come in if I wanted to. I don't want to. I don't care if I'm visitor. But yeah, doing the same. This should open them. This lock things was just for fun. Just saying so. No, I won't get comments like, they can climb here. Look, they can easily climb here. This lock is just for my fun, just so you know. Because I don't want to see comments like, this lock is useless or things like that. Okay, thank you. Okay, so now I'm finished with this. I still wanna add more things to the dock. Like, I wanna have a shop here for mushrooms too. So I'm gonna get the building and then be back. Okay, so I'm done with the shop. It has wool, like capitals at the top. And it sells mushrooms too. And you come here, you park, you can buy some mushrooms too before going into visiting my island. And then you climb up and go around the island like you should. Or you can come through the nether portal and just be inside my island. Yeah, again, this thing is just for the fun of making this episode and the beauty. It's today's episode have nothing useful made inside of it, at least for now. Well, next thing. I just wanna add some decoration in this house like I have in that house. So let's first go see what I have in this house. I have Lauren and Chen, some fire and chairs. Okay, so I'm gonna add those into this house now. Okay, so now this house is done. It has Gamerella and Vault. I was about to say Seed, oh my god. I'm gonna build that after this episode is released, just so you know. Okay, so close this. I'm not coming back here. And let's see, this house. Yeah, I still have this house better, but this house looks good too. And now it has things inside of it. But yeah, I think that's enough for projects for today. Just one more thing I want to show you before I quit this episode. My tech is still on. Okay. So, you know how there's the staff team here? There is Vault. There's Liz. There's Lauren. There's Arrows. There's Ari. There's John. There's Pizza. There's Lars. And there's me. Okay, so, wait. Okay, so, yeah. I'm now a part of the staff team. I'm really excited. I got promoted to be mod on the server not that long ago, and it's really exciting for me because I kind of dream of this day. Although I just love being around in the server. But yeah, I should start doing things as a mod soon enough, and it should be a lot of fun. But wait, let me get a picture. Yeah, this guys is everything for today's episode, so thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye guys!